It looks like it would go if you move your feet forward, now backwards. What I was thinking is you might want to get it on. There you go, move your feet backwards. Now, I'll move your feet forward again. Can you see where your safety center is?
Yeah, I see it. I'm trying to get it on the other side, but yeah.
Right foot's underneath. There we go. Right foot's the top in the middle. You want to move that one to your right farther. And your left foot is tapping the roll pedal. It's the top of the foot loop for your left foot that you're hitting with your left heel. And your right foot is between the two heel locks. And move your right foot further to the right.
My right foot in the cell.
These UFOs were seen during an International Space Station spacewalk on January the 23rd. As the astronauts work, you see quite a few orbs zip by, like this one. Another one seems pretty far out there. And this one almost looks as if it's creeping by slowly to get a look at what's going on. We are not saying these are in fact alien ships. We are just pointing out these unidentified flying objects because they are so often seen during